don't have to do a Star Wars.
Let me tell you something about bombers. If you're one of the real hardcore bombers like me, you should know what it is, man. That shit is like almost when you're a fucking dope fiend and you're fiending for that fix. Yo, when you want to go bombing, you go bombing. You go out there and you fucking destroy everything. I'm talking about highways, rooftops, buildings, trains, anything. Even police cars, anything you want to slam, you slam. It's nothing. No better feeling than bombing, especially if you're dedicated and you know what it is to destroy. Bombing is a good feeling because if you get, let's say you go bombing in one night, you can get maybe 100 throw-ups, all city. All city, just destroying shit. Cap taught me how to really bomb. He taught me how to, like, take it to another level when, like, hitting every car in both sides of the train. Like, if there's a layup with, like, 30 cars, hit every fucking car on both sides. You know, he taught me how to really bomb. And he gave me the throw-up I have today and shit, which I'm thankful for, you know. It's good to have a throw-up from one of the most notorious bombers of all time, which is Cap.
I met Cope in about 81. I was hitting the twos and fives with MPC at the time. My partner was Cap. He was just a little kid coming around the neighborhood, but he definitely showed heart. He hit the fours heavily back in the day. He hit the twos and fives towards the mid-80s a lot. Cope was probably about up to here on me then, and he definitely was in the role of like a younger guy looking up to people who had already established themselves. The thing about him that I think will be his legacy is once graffiti ended, there is nobody before or since that has done as many walls with as many different people. He's a pretty social cat. I mean, he knows everybody.
Figure it out, man.
So when you look at it, you just don't study the letters, but you feel the artist himself when you see it. And it's the same thing for Cope. When I see a Cope piece, I don't just, the style is there, and it's definitely a great style, but there's more of an artist that I feel, you know, as Cope, the one who paints everywhere in the Bronx and does throw-ups and still represents, still does trains.
Because the trains were, because before the four train died, I took over. I was king, inside and out, throw-ups, pieces. I had that shit destroyed, y'all, on the rail. If the trains were bombed right now, forget it, man. I have that shit destroyed, man. Inside and out, top to bottoms, just like the way I used to have it back in 82, 83, 84. This is diet.